Brandon Beyer working with Charles Shepard today. We're obviously dealing with weather. That's going to be a major focal point for our news team today. But we're also covering general news as well, including a three-year-old boy that was found killed in his mother's home. Her name is Alibra Nichols, and her boyfriend Donald Miller have been arrested in connection with his death. The little boy was Lorandon Nichols. Again, he was 3 years old. We're trying to find out more information about his life and his situation. And keep it on KOCO.com. Also, make sure you're watching Eyewitness News 5 this evening as well.